Okay, hold on. Alright, we're back online. Next player is really acting up. Let's continue anyway. Well, I think I know what I'm supposed to do here. Yep, good thing I saved beforehand, though I probably might want to save again. Oh, that thing. Okay. Oh, never mind. Yep, the yellow devil. Yeah, so its weak point is the eye. Shoot. No. That was close. Yeah, the yellow devil looks pretty tricky so far. Okay, he kills you in 7 hits, you kill him in 14. Seems really tricky to dodge those things. Wait a minute. Trading shot for shot won't work. Yeah, the only weak point is his eye, which is... Man, the yellow devil's harder than I thought. Those things that are flying around, they seem invincible. You can't always reach the eye with a regular buster. Yeah, I was thinking of that. Just learn the patterns the same each time. Alright. Okay, Cutman seems to work. I got too close to that. You know what? Let's see what happens. Yep. I think I'm getting the hang of it, though it's a little bit tricky. Oh my goodness, why did I do that? Hold on. Oh! Okay, good. Ah, come on. Okay, that's a bit better than last time. Thank you. This guy reappears in some future games in some form. Can't wait for those. Oh boy! Okay, come on, yes! Okay, that's once. Twice. Okay, better than last time, come on. Okay, come on. Yeah, it's gonna take some time for me to getting used to that pattern. Okay. Come on. Better weakness. I think. Hold on. Okay, so. I know that. Okay, I know that ice and fire didn't work on him, and the Cupman. Yeah, the Cupman one kinda worked. Hold on. Bomb didn't really kinda work. Hold on, maybe the electrical one would work? Oh, yep. Yep. Just gotta keep an eye on the pattern. Yes, come on. Gotta keep an eye on the pattern here. Yep, figured it out, though it's the pattern that I have to get used to. Why do I accidentally keep hitting the capture button? Okay, that's one hit. Ugh, come on! Missed it, that's fine. You're gonna have an album's worth of this game by the time you're done. Oh boy, don't remind me. Okay. One, three, six, nine, 10, 14, 18. Okay. That's if I can even remember that. Okay, 1, 3, 6, 9, 10, 14, 18, okay. Yeah. So close. Ah! Close. Ah, kept forgetting about that one. That too. Ah, come on. Shoot. You know what? Hold on. Ah! No. Oh! Okay. Alright. Shoot. Let's try it again. How about that? Shoot. Oh well. It's those last ones. Ouch. And oh. Yeah, I just can't seem to remember the numeric order of those parts. Close. yep. Indeed. Did I get it right? Yep, I did. Shoot. Let's reverse that. Okay, yes! I almost got it there. I almost got it. What? Hold on. What am I doing? There we go. Finally. Oh well. Just using invisibility frames there for now. Okay, good. Okay. Shoot, missed it. Mm-hmm. Ah, shoot. Timing was off. Okay, good. There we go. Shoot, forgot about that one. Forgot about that one. Gonna try not to be a derp about that one. Nope. Okay, that should have hit it. Good. Good. Don't get too close. Good. Ah. Nope. Should have dodged that. Good. Whatever. Invincibility frames for the win. Okay, come on, yes. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, come on, you got this. Should have dodged that easily. Come on. Good. Ah, shoot. Oh well. Come on. Finally. Wow. The Yellow Devil was really tough. Don't tell me there's more. Well, sloppy as it was, it's done, actually. Oh boy. Did I share a secret? Oh, I'm supposed to go down there. Okay, good. Good to know. The devil can easily be beaten if you fire thunder, repeatedly use... Huh. Hmm. Well, I didn't need to use that secret. Extent you can do that with any boss. Like, try that with a Lekman and Cutter here. Yep, that worked.
Thank you.
Yep. For the hells... For the hells that are just below the floor, inch forward and stand still once they appear on screen shooting in place. Alright? Oh, never mind. That was quick. Oh, easy strategies and strategy. This pause button only exists in this game, though. Don't get used to it. Yeah, I'm aware. Yeah, when I saw that button configuration menu, it said MM1 for setting it to that, so I had a feeling it was only going to be for the first one anyway, so yeah. Oh. Thank you. Okay. I see. I supposed to attack him? That works too, even though I kind of cheesed it. Yep. Yeah, that other trick was a bit tricky. The thing you were telling me about, yeah, it was getting a little tricky. Thank you. Nope. Something tells me... Nope. Okay, good. Good. That works too. Wait a minute. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay, good, so that does work. Okay. Okay, that tells me those don't even work. Good. Ooh, wow, same level. Ah, shoot. The thing slams into you at the corners, yeah. Gotta be careful at around the corners. Thank you. So close that time. I think now would be a good time to go over the plot. Dr. Light made 8 robots, housekeeping robots, Rick and Roll, Rock and Roll, as well as Cutman, Gutsman, Iceman, Bombman, Fireman, and Electman. Wily was always living in his shadow, so he reprogrammed the Ladder 6 to destroy the city. Rock, aka Mega Man, stepped in, offering himself to be turned into a fighting robot, hence his Japanese name, Rockman. Yep. Makes sense. Yeah, the last one's the trickiest. Might be better off game overing to reset the blocks here and save them for the last 4 bubbles. Okay. I was getting pretty close, though. I still have an extra life, though, so I may as well try. And I was pretty close that time. And besides, this gives me more room. Thank you. May as well try that strategy out. When it gets to the last ones, though. Yeah, it worked. Oh boy. Barely. Yep. Whatever. And for the next series staple, Gutsman where he shouldn't be. Just look at this. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Hmm. Oh. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Nope. Okay. Mm-hmm. I now know his weakness. Thank you. so freaking close that time. It's by far the most brutal boss rush in the series. The bosses weren't either easy or exploitable. When the bomb is exploding, that's... Oh, yeah, true. Yep. Thank you for reminding... Wait a minute. Did it checkpoint? No, it didn't. Good. Ah, yep, that worked. Oh boy. Yep. Dr. Wily. Wait a minute, let's see what happens when I... Okay, good, that's a checkpoint. The... That was working. You're so greedy with your shots. Oh. Yeah, I'm noticing that he always keeps aiming at me, which... Yep, I was pretty close there. Let's see if it'll work. Yeah, I'm noticing that he keeps pinning me down like that. Okay, yeah, I just realized that. Even after watching other people play it, yeah, it's starting to make sense now. Yeah, that you would need to dodge the attacks, you need to dodge the enemy's attacks first before you start attacking. Yeah, I was, when it came to gameplay, I was mainly, you know, on the mindset to just go in for it no matter what, but yeah, I have been also realizing that I do need to take my time with some of these as well. Ah, close. I think I had the idea there, because I was trying to dodge them. Yep, balls always kept... Consider this boss the wake-up call, perhaps, if you don't have this... Later in the games, you won't get so far. Yeah. That's a lot more thought out. Not perfect, but keep seeing what works. Uh-huh, yep. Ah, almost... I nearly got it there. Nearly. Uh-huh, yep, almost. Ah, shoot. I missed the shot button. Ah, come on, how did I... Okay. Come on. Yeah, oh! Yes! Ah, yep. Yep. Oh, come on. Nearly. Yes. Yes. Ah. Oh, come on. Now second time. Oh, my. Okay. Alright, so there are two phases. Two phases to this one. I celebrated a little too early there. Shoot. Missing the... I think for this one, I'm gonna need to... You want... No. Mm. Okay, gotta remember about dodging. Help. Okay, dodge. Try this. Learn your pattern by only walking and jumping. Don't consider shooting until you're confident with the pattern. Okay. Getting awfully too close to that. Way too close to it. Get a couple shots. No. No. I'm getting too close to that. Oh my. Okay, yep, starting to see it. Okay, yes. I almost got the hang of it there. Just gotta be careful of the... Ow. Mm-hmm. Almost. Ah. A force of habit. Too darn close to that thing. Yeah, so far what I'm seeing here is that the Mega Man games are definitely testing my patience. These games seem to be really good at that. They're really good at testing your patience. I gotta admire that. I respect that a lot, that it tests your patience. Oh yeah, for sure. Get that head start. Yep. And then start dodging them. Yes. Yes. Ah, shoot. Too close to that. Almost. Thank you. No, I shouldn't get too trigger happy when I get too close to it. Focus. No! Gotta be more careful now since I made a bit of a boo-boo there. No, hold on. Come on, yes. Hold on, how many lives? Okay. You know what? Just let it do that. Made that mistake. Getting too close. Wait a minute. That seemed to have done the trick. Okay, start dodging them first. Good. Does that do? Nope, barely any. What about the... Ah, so close. We'll be right back. So close. I was so close there. Ah, finally. Ow. Wow. Wow. Ouch. Yeah. Finally, I did it, and yep, this boss fight was definitely a wake-up call for me to definitely be patient with how I attack. Fight Mega Man for everlasting peace. Man. And then the credits play. Wow. This was a pretty good start to this series. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. Episode 2 will definitely kick off Mega Man 2 for sure. Yeah, given the NES games were rather short. Ow. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oof. Ow. Will it be one game per stream? The next game may put a hole in that. What? What do you mean by NGL? I don't really know what you mean. Okay, yep. Oh. Oh, may put a hole in that, not gonna lie. I don't know. It probably may not be one game per stream. It probably may not be, realistically speaking. Though, yeah. What? Oh, it just returns to the game. Anyway, great job. Oh boy, yep. All right. Let's head back to... Okay! Yes, I want to quit because this one's already done. Yep, just goes back to that. No, no, no. Okay, so... Mega Man 2 will definitely be the next game in the series, though. Though, of course, it may not be possible for me to complete this game in one stream. It may take me more than two streams to complete it, but who knows. Mega Man 1, even though it was pretty tough, yeah. Mega Man 2 might take a little longer, but we'll see. Anyways, oh boy. Hmm. That was a dizzying way to start off the series with. My goodness, I didn't expect it to be that difficult. But that was definitely a good challenge. This game has E-tanks though, so you'll be a bit better off, I think. Oh yeah, I figured that, but... Ooh, man! Though, yeah, Mega Man 2 is definitely going to be the next one in this series, and I can't wait to start that one. But yeah, without further ado, agents, thank you all so much for watching this crazy start to this series, whether you're watching it live here on Twitch or afterwards on YouTube. Please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and also please don't forget to click the bell to be notified for the latest uploads. This is Jonny Games 007, over and out. God bless, and again, see you next time when I kick things off in the second episode with Mega Man 2. Have yourselves a good night. Ooh, oh man.